Welcome to the third day of Silent Film Day.
So if you're new to yoga or you're curious about yoga practice and all this,
I was